ओके सो व्हेन वी जस्ट कट ए टमाटो हियर यू कैन सी देर आर सम लोक्यूल्स देर आर सम चेम्बर्स हियर 1, 2, 3 एंड यू आर एबल टू सी दैट सीड्स आर इन द सेंटर सो वी कैन कंसिडर टमाटो एज अ एग्जाम्पल फॉर एक्सियल प्लेसेंटेशन सो इन एक्सियल प्लेसेंटेशन देर आर चेम्बर्स एंड द सीड्स आर इन द सेंटर सो दिस इज अ एग्जाम्पल फॉर एक्सियल प्लेसेंटेशन एंड नेक्स्ट टेक द चिल्ली Yeah, here you could able to see that even in chili there are some chambers and the seeds are arranged in the center. So this chili also example for axial placentation. And next let's see a lemon. Can you guess lemon can be example for what students? Axial placentation. Very good. You can see here very clearly. So there are many carpels. I mean, there are many chambers, multi-carpellar, multi-chambers, and the seeds are arranged in the center. See here. You're able to see. So the seeds are in the center, and there are many chambers. So lemon is also example for axial placentation. So here we have some fruits and vegetables. Which are all example for axial placentation only. In the next class, let us see the example for parietal and basal placentation also. Then next we have brinjal. Let's try this and we will see this belongs to which placentation. Yeah, you can see here there is no any branches are not there here. I mean chambers are not divided. And the seeds will be throughout the fruit. So this we can take example as a free central. So in this way, these are all the examples where tomato, lemon, and also a chili and a brinjal. So these are all the examples that what we have seen for the placentation.